Yeah, it's a great day for football in this lovely stadium. Martin Tyler along with Alan Smith. The match has so much potential and kickoff is just moments away. This should be a special game, Alan.
Well, what an event.
Good to have you along with us at the Coliseum, Alfonso Perez. Martin Tyler to describe the action for you along with Alan Smith. The game has all the elements really to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. What a game this should be, Alan.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. I think both teams here are going to be positive. They are set up to attack, so I'm expecting a few goals here today. I don't want to put the mockers on, but I am expecting a few.
Shelbred.
Korb. Saved by the keeper, but not decisively.
Really good defending. If he hadn't touched it, it was a goal.
Now, one of the keepers thanking him for that bit of closing down by his defender.
Corner played into the middle. Disappointed that that didn't lead to more. Unmarked in the middle, and he's volleyed it in.
He's one of these lads, I think, that he's confident on the volley. He showed it there, didn't he?
A
and that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance. Goal, they've hit back straight away. Great reaction. No time to sulk about conceding. They have scored at the other end. So away we go at 1-1. Well, the referee might go back and speak to the offender there, but he's let the play go on with the advantage rule. Fernandez. I've got his angles wrong with the pass. Shelbred. Could be a cross here, could be dangerous. The build-up is patient. They came on strong in that period of attacking play, but in the end it was disappointing. Palos. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. He could cross it now. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. Korb. Well, he seemed to see a pass there that none of us could see from where we're commentating from. Gaynor. Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. Shelbred. Greenwood. Shelbred. Gaynor. He's made the interception. Game still level, but the pressure might be counting. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Greenwood. Shelbred. Now he can cross it. Cuts it back well. Just moving the opposition around, maybe trying to wear them out by getting them to chase. Now it's offside. And now a throw-in. Well, he's thrown possession away. Greenwood. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. Korb. That's good passing, probing. Korb, he's cut it out. Well, they're trying to put some pressure on him now, the attackers. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Fernandez. Rooney. Gaynor. Ryan, able to intercept here. Good piece of tackling then. A chance to whip it in here.
proper tackle, that. Fernandez. Read the play well. Palos. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. 2 minutes left, that's added time. They've gone wide, chance to get the ball in the box. The ball glued to his boots, it seems. Excellent work. An opportunity goes begging because of the interception, which is absolutely vital. The referee has acknowledged the flag from his assistant and given the offside. And that's the half-time whistle from the referee. 1-1 at the break. Good game with a lot of midfield possession and some goals, so it's shaping up nicely for the second half. So it is time now for the start of the second half. No real challenge to the defender from that cross. He's awarded the free kick. Now Rooney. And there's the interception.
Must take the lead here.
And the test of his foot.
There's a goal from the substitute. And what an impact he's had. He put them in front. The manager sent him on. I'm sure he said something like that. Go and win us the match. Well, he's given them a great chance of winning. A fine goal, fresh legs, and important contribution from the bench.
Now Rooney. Impressive in possession. Passing's good, possibly dangerous. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. He's gone in strongly and got the ball. Here's Rooney, and the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside. Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress, giving it straight away. Shelbred. It's about decision here, which player is he going to pass it to? He's gone in to get it, and boy, did he get it. Gaynor. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? And they're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here. Keeping calm in the pursuit of an equalising goal here, not panicking. He's gone for the back heel. Set up to play on the break now.
That's, oh, they've got out of jail there.
Fernandez. He's got possession back for his team. Read that well with the interception. It's a good example of his strength. Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack.
And he's gone and won the ball with a very good tackle.
We're looking at a well-coached team here, drilled in, winning the ball back in midfield as a group.
Greenwood. Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width.
Shelbred.
Carlos. Now Rooney.
Oh, listen to the atmosphere in here. The fans certainly doing the bit to spur their team on for an equaliser.
Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Ryan.
Greenwood. They can spread the play now. And off he goes with some options.
Fernandez.
Rooney.
Oh, love that. The skill. Cut out the pass.
Ryan.
Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go.
And the defender able to clear it away. Now, can he cross it?
Shelbred.
That's an excellent cross.
Well, they got it wide very well. The chance to get the cross in, but it's not turned out to be a very good delivery. Good place to win the ball back there, because the pressure was starting to mount. The interception was timely, to say the least. Very impressive. The support for this team, funny, the team could be quite so impressive themselves.
Yeah, they're doing their bit, the supporters, they really are. So, just wonder whether it can transfer onto those players down on the pitch.
Now they've got the ball. And he's seen the shot. He's almost defied gravity to get to that one.
Full stretch, it was heading for the corner, that one.
Swung in from the corner. Can he get his shot away?
Could make a chance with this tackle.
...85 minutes played, 5 to go.
Well, you could see what he was trying to do, but he couldn't execute it at all.
Mackay spotted that well and intercepted. Now there is some space in the wide area.
Space to cross the ball now.
And the verdict on added time is 2 minutes. And that was a very well-timed tackle. Promising forward play from them again.
Oh, that's good defending.
And the referee has now called a halt. Hi there, everybody. Welcome to the Municipal de Ipurua. I'm Martin Tyler. He's Alan Smith alongside me.
The match has so much potential, and kickoff is just moments away.
We've been counting the hours, Alan, haven't we, for this one?
Well, there's certainly a buzz in this stadium in the minutes leading up to kickoff. I hope the match doesn't disappoint. I don't think it will. We've got a couple of attacking sides here.
Costa. Well, the ref's going to let play go on here. It's an advantage. Mila. Shelbred. On the attack here. We could get a cross in here. Oh, he beats his man. Has to clear it. So we've got a corner coming up. Fire that tackle. And the defender is there to clear it.
It's a hefty clearance, but it's only going to allow the opposition to attack them again.
Diamond. Corona. Costa.
Well, it will be a throw. It's gone out off that player there.
Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack.
Greenwood.
Oh, he spotted that pass beautifully.
Moving it nicely and productively here.
That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. That's not what he wanted to do. A poor pass.
Excellent attacking play here. They could open up the opposition now.
He's got that. They've got the ball away as well. He's spotting it up now to take the corner.
And in it goes. And the keeper chooses to punch.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
Opportunity to play it into the middle.
To Thomas. Cut out the pass.
Diamond.
Thomas. Well, he's cleared the danger.
Now, can they move on from this wide area where there is room?
Excellent interception. Great place to win it back. Flag went up straight away. Referee blew offside.
That's a good challenge.
Another turnover in play here with that interception. And in comes the referee, Yasser Zuhaider here.
Well, is he going to shoot? Is he going to dink one in towards his teammates?
They've gone for the short one.
Tackle is strong.
Important challenge now, he must get the ball away.
Throw in here.
Ryan.
They read the opponent's mind and got the ball. And it's gone out for a throw.
squandering possession cheaply, really, with that pass.
Corona. Costa, Timoshuk.
Solidly away. Couldn't keep it.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
Timoshuk. Well, he's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Keeping the ball well under some pressure.
Diamond. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
But poor play at the end of a promising move.
Chance to get forward from the wing. Chance to get the ball in the box. He wants to play on the shoulder of the last defender. He's just got to get it right. It's all about timing.
Costa.
Well, this is certainly going to be within their range now that the free kick has been given.
Well, I think he's going to go for goal. Why not? Great chance to get his name on the score sheet.
Fancied his chance, but he had the technique to get that on target, but it didn't work out.
Just wonder whether he took his eye off the ball at the last moment.
Shelbred. He's won possession. So it's half time, and we're still waiting for that first goal.
It seemed quite a long wait for that half-time whistle. We've not really been kept on the edge of a...
And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half.
Got in the way. That's good attacking play, they've got a corner from it, and maybe a chance for a goal.
Has a go with the volley! It's gone in, but maybe it wouldn't have done if it hadn't deflected off the defender. So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Corona just needed some composure, Alan, didn't he? And then he missed it.
Yeah, I think the occasion got the better of him now. The ref's getting slaughtered by those fans who were convinced it should have been a pen. Yeah, as you can see, the visitors trailing in the possession stakes. Well, they do say possession is 9/10 of the law. but not the case here. They've used the ball when they've got it really well. They've been so clinical on the counter-attack more often than not.
Now they can swing into attack, and he's got some help. That's a good challenge. And that'll be a throw. He's won it back easily. He's looking for the cross. He'll need to try and get the ball back now. Bit risky that with the back heel. You need to be strong to do this, and a good touch.
Shelbred.
Excellent interception. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. Referee has blown, and he's given the free kick. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Good support running on either side.
Corona.
Diamond.
And it's going to be a throw here.
Korb.
Got his foot in to cut out the pass.
This referee's got a good perception of when and when not to play the advantage.
Excellent movement to get the pass and stay onside. Well, that was pressure for the goalkeeper from that through ball.
Throw in to come.
Still 20 minutes to go. That's an unforced error, really, with the pass. Well, he hit it well enough.
Yeah, maybe just a bit off balance there, actually.
Still searching for an equaliser with some good interplay here.
Great touch on the ball. Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it.
Well, they could have been opened up there, but the interception stopped that.
And it's out of play.
This is where the space is at the moment, on the flanks.
The hosts have controlled possession here so far. They're just not creating enough chances. They've been a little lethargic when they've got into the final third. They've got to liven up, be a bit more inventive.
Read the intentions.
Clever ball.
Golden opportunity now.
Well, the reward is a goal for winning the ball high up the pitch.
Well, we could see it coming, I think. I think even the team that's just conceding can see it coming, because they kept on losing the ball in dangerous areas there.
Just widened the margin here to 2-0. No real challenge to the defender from that cross.
bit of space for him. Now out on the wing.
That's out, it'll be a throw.
Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Shelbred
saw that coming and intercepted.
Now there is some space in the wide area. Well, they've got the opposition on the back foot with this break. They're coming at them with numbers.
Shelbred.
Korb.
He's won it back, easily.
The natives are not happy with what they're seeing. Their team standing off the opposition, giving them far too much respect.
We've got two added minutes. That's been signaled now.
Costa. Good vision. Tries the shot. That's the end of the game. I guess the opposition will feel.
Great stadium, lovely evening, great to have you with us. Welcome. Martin Tyler here, as usual, along with Alan Smith, my very good friend and co-commentator. The match has so much potential, and kickoff is just moments away.
This looks like a really good game, Alan.
Well, what an arena we've got here, perfectly suited to football and two very noisy sets of fans. What a backdrop that should be to what on paper should be an entertaining match.
Daniel.
intercepted here.
Excellent tackle, and the result is a throw.
They've lost the ball.
Cut out the pass.
Now he's switched the point of attack here.
Shelbred.
Very good attack, broken up in the end by good defensive play.
It's a very good interception.
It's a bit lazy in possession.
Korb.
He's got players helping him here, but he might go alone.
He's pinched it back again.
Good vision here.
Opportunity in a wider area.
That's a wonderful save at full stretch.
They've soaked up a lot of danger here, but it hasn't hurt them, and now they're on the ball.
Shelbred.
This does look promising. It looked on to really go at the opposition then, but they wasted the opportunity.
How about that, Alan?
Oh, lovely to watch.
Now they're pressing in at him.
Korb.
Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass.
Very good challenge.
Korb. Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Dangerous looking attack, but nothing came of it in the end.
Shelbred.
Well, the referee might go looking for a through ball. Well, the cross not really producing, and the defender with time to clear.
Daniel.
Going forward with real purpose now.
Mila. Greenwood. Ryan.
Plenty of width for the team to attack into. Continue to knock the ball around, looking for the opening.
Shelbred.
That's a fine tackle.
Has blown and he's given the free kick.
He's normally good from these set plays, and his teammates are expecting a good ball in.
Werner
over the top of the defenders, and he could be in here. Gets his cross in. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job.
Shelbred.
Mila.
So easy in possession.
Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass.
Referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle. Throw to come up now after the ball's gone out. Likes to come into this area. They'll want him further up front though as the game develops, I'm sure.
They're looking good when they attack.
It's good work between these two. Two more minutes to play of added time.
Of 2 minutes.
It's a very good interception. Now, can he cross it? He's got there, but got the ball away as well. And there is the half-time whistle. 0-0 at the break.
You can have goalless halves, which really keep you on the edge of your seat, but I'm afraid this hasn't been one of them.
We can only get better, can't it? Safe to say, and I do hope it does.
Five minutes still to go, second half underway.
Excellent interception.
Excellent work with the tackle. They've got the ball back by that interception.
Pujol.
Time to get the ball in.
Throw in coming up.
Shelbred.
Korb.
Shelbred.
Good work, this, as they chase a go-ahead goal. Striding forward, purposefully. Gets that wrong and he's in trouble, but he got it absolutely right. Daniel. Incisive pass. Fires a comfortable save for the keeper from the header.
Well, it's not the most powerful header you'll see this season or even in the...
Well, that's a dreadful error.
Korb.
Trying to spot a potential ball to open them up, but they're keeping the ball well. Dealt with the danger. He could take them on here.
So we'll restart with a throw-in.
Keeper did well to reach it, but he couldn't keep it. And the defender can get it upfield.
Yeah, listen to that, the crowd giving the ref a fair bit of stick. They were convinced that should have been a penalty a moment ago.
Well,
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Well, this could be a chance from the ball played over the top.
And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside. Well, we can catch up with the details of that injury from our man Jeff Shreves. Jeff?
I've got to say, he landed really heavily on his shoulder there and looks like he's in severe pain. But he looks less concerned than the bench, who are worried about him. I think he'll stay on.
As always, Jeff does know what's going on, and thanks for that, Jeff. Well, he's got on the ball. It's brave, really, from him, but he's not shaking off that knock. Corb. Now he's got the ball. What's he going to do with it? Strong challenge. Cleared it well. And it takes a nick off the player, out for a throw.
Almost lost his balance, but didn't.
So easy in possession. Neatly intercepted. And that will end the threat, at least for the moment.
Mila. Greenwood.
No need to stop the play there because they've got the ball and they can use the advantage.
Greenwood. Mila.
Now they're looking to get forward from this position. 10 minutes left of regular time. Set up to play on the break now. Just a bit lax in possession.
That's a very good clearance, and it was needed.
Silva. I've got his angles wrong with the pass.
They're trying to press it.
It's going to be a brilliant finale here. 5 minutes to go, and they're still level, the two teams.
It's a bit lazy in possession.
Going forward well. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking.
Well, they've got him behind here.
Daniel.
Here's the chance, and he's caught that right, but just off target.
Wow, not too much wrong with the technique there.
And the verdict on added time is 2 minutes.
Of 2 minutes of added time.
Mila. Being closed down.
Still, they can't be separated. Maybe extra time will provide the answer.
as the famous sign says in the players' tunnel, this is Anfield. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. The game has all the elements, really, to...
It's a real opening, and it will put them in front.
Shot blocked here. And it's going to be a throw here. Intercepted well. Well, they want to play from the back, and he's doing just that. And they've spread it out wide here. Good interception there. Trying too hard, really, and losing the ball because of it. Cross has come to nothing. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
That wasn't a very good tackle, but the referee has seen that they've kept the ball and they'll be pleased to play on.
Priest, he's got players helping him here, but he might go alone. That's another turnover here.
Shelbred.
Well, they couldn't keep possession, they've given it away. Cut out the pass. It's a combination of skill and will to hold off the opposition. It's given away.
Letting the shot go! Oh, it's a penalty!
Well, it's a bit tight out there, not much to choose, but a bit of a gift there.
And save!
And in it goes. There was a chance, really, of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but.
It's a good hit.
Keeper controls it, never looked like bouncing off him.
Yeah, it made it look easy, but his positioning did that for him.
Shelbred.
A tough guy to dispossess, isn't he? Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. They might have played him in here. Well, here he goes. It's good to see a player do this.
Well, the ball's gone out for a goal kick.
He's given it away. Probing pass.
Keeper has reached it and rescued his side.
Corner's taken. Challenge to the defender from that cross. Could get his cross in now. That could have been difficult, but the defender sorted it out. Plenty of width for the team to attack into. Certainly playing well enough to get their noses in front here.
Chance to put it in the box from here.
Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Throw in now.
Shelbred.
Trying to get the ball. Intercepted here. They've got the ball back by that interception.
given possession away here.
Space guided through.
Well, the play has broken down now.
And now a throw-in.
Turnover in play here with that interception.
Referee has blown and he's given the free kick.
No offside. The ball was played over the top. Still heading for goal.
Well, he did well to get to the ball first. That's the best I can say.
Throw in here. Squeezed in against the touchline, it will be another throw-in. On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Good support running on either side. Able to make the interception. It's what we all want to see, the referee's playing advantage, he's done it well here.
It's a turnover of possession here.
Tackle, and the result is a throw. He's going to get a yellow here. That's the earlier incident, and the ref's got it absolutely right.
Yeah, hands up. He knows that booking was coming his way.
All about picking the right pass. Really, the best chance of the game.
Oh, his teammates thought he'd put them ahead there.
Shelbred.
Now they're looking to get forward from this position.
And the decision for the added time is 3 minutes.
3 minutes of added time.
Shelbred.
He seemed to see a pass there that none of us could see from where we're commentating from. An opportunity here with some space to work the ball into. Whipped in from the wide area.
Well, we're halfway through and we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. 0-0 at half-time. They've played really well, one of the sides here, but... And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half.
And turned away by the goalkeeper, spectacularly.
Can't keep the ball at the moment.
Into the attacking third.
Well, it was the final ball to set up the chance, and it would have been, but for the interception.
Reading of the by anticipating the pass.
His teammates have recognized the potential of this attack.
And now the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting an attack.
Korb trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. That's a great interception. Now it's offside.
And it looks as though they might be in to score.
Priest. Escobar. Giving it away under no pressure at all.
A chance to break away now on the counter. Could have done better with that counter-attack.
Blasi. Priest.
Good interception there. Ball glued to his boots, it seems. Excellent work. Patiently building up.
Priest.
Set up to play on the break now. Comfortable for the keeper.
Messi.
Cut out the pass. Throw in to come. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
Defender has to move quickly.
Strong piece of defending and clearing. Now he's got the ball, what's he going to do with it? He's got skill with the ball, backing himself in these circumstances.
Needs to be very nippy. Ryan.
Greenwood. Well, down on the touchline. Getting the details about that injury is Jeff Shreves. Jeff.
Nasty landing on the shoulder for him there, and he's in real discomfort. He's a tough boy. I think he'll stay on.
Jeff, thanks for that. Can whip it in now. Well read at a key time for the team here.
And now Messi.
Korb. Lost the ball. Players up in support if he needs them.
Dangerous looking attack, but nothing came of it in the end. So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. Going forward well.
Great chance to go in front. And they have done.
That could be a big goal because this side knows how to defend the lead.
The side that has the form. Indeed, you would think the better players are doing well at the moment. They've got a goal and they're beginning to boss proceedings.
Yeah, they're moving the ball about better, Martin. Certainly getting good delivery in from those wide areas. The much stronger side. I think we've seen it. The visitors controlling possession. But I've been a bit disappointed with them so far. As we've shown, they've had lots of the ball, but just haven't been inventive enough with it. They've moved it on too slowly, made it too easy for the opposition to get back in shape.
That's gone out for a throw-in.
It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Counting down to 1 minute left. And it's the goalkeeper who's whacked. And they have done. Game over.
Yeah, they've been clinical today when they've created those chances.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
And the opposition will get a throw here because they've tried to play it into the wide areas and couldn't find the player that they were trying to pick out.
Shelbred.
Korb. He's got players helping him here, but he might go alone. Ah, he's taken it away there with a very good tackle. Read the play well to intercept. Can he clear his lines now? Real individual inspiration here.
It's Messi.
A problem until the clearance was made. Well, that's it, the final whistle.